The Wisconsin Legislature's Budget Committee has approved reimbursing Milwaukee and Dane counties for costs during the recount requested by President Trump. The reimbursement was hung up by the committee, but the co-chair said that objection was removed after the counties submitted additional details about their cost. Both the counties say the recount cost a combined $2.4 million, which was less than the original projection of $3 million. President-elect Biden's victory was upheld in both counties.